boy, are you in for a treat.
I've got two poorly made paintbrushes, one poorly made canvas, one poorly cut out thingy for paint, and one
gorgeous idea.
This video is, in fact, inspired by MusicGirlPro, except there's a twist. She did not use mini paintbrushes, and she did not use an LPS to paint. Let's do this.
Got our gorgeous tag. I'm gonna start off with the big paintbrush, and I'm gonna go choose a color of paint. I think I'm gonna go with this metallic blue color, blue-green. Yeah. So I only gotta get a little bit. Just gotta make it LPS. Oop. That was too much. No, that's fine. Oops. Keep dropping the camera. Okay, let's try this. I should have made a mini cup of water. How would I do that? Okay, this is going great so far. Not to mention that the paintbrush I did this to was really low quality, which is why I chose that paintbrush. I think this is just gonna be a background. This is gonna take a while. No! Get up! I think she's safe. Yeah, she's safe. Okay, cue montage, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna cheat and hot glue this to her paw because I can't. Okay, my background, everything is falling. Okay. I need to reheat up the hot glue gun.
And I think that's good enough. Also, this might get kind of boring, just because I want to prove to everyone, that I am, in fact, using only the LPS to paint this. I'm gonna go get this beautiful cup of water right here. Just push it. Okay, I just got her yesterday. I don't want her ruined already. How am I gonna clean the paintbrushes carefully? Wow. I mean, that works, too, I guess. I hope she got water on her nose. Anyway, what were we all expecting? I need, like, a... Where did that washcloth I used? There it is. It's super. I don't want to reach it.
I cleaned the paintbrush to where I think it's good enough, but I also kind of broke it. Good thing I made two. Okay. Judging by how amazing this is already, I can come to the conclusion that this is going to be the best thing I've ever made. So I fixed it, I guess. But yeah. Let's do this. I think that does it for the background. Now I can't wait for it to dry because I have to go somewhere today. So. Alright. Where's my white paint? Where's my giant tube of white paint? Where'd it go? Oh my gosh. Okay, I found it, but I'm gonna use this cream color because it dries faster and, yeah. Oh heck. Oh well. Let's do this. I'm painting it myself. This collie, by the way. I just barely decided on that. I mean, shut up.
I'm not gonna start with an outline because that's boring. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. When my LPS can paint better than me. This is so hot. I'm not really gonna to time lapse those, just, or maybe a little bit, just to make the video shorter, because I need to be able to upload it. Okay, I've got the head done. I need to do the ears now. Oh my gosh, yes. I messed up. I gotta make the ears bigger. I need to make them thick. There we go. Oh my gosh. If y'all can paint better than this, let me see it. Actually, I might have to redeem myself. This ear doesn't look that bad, but this one is thick. That looks more symmetrical. Okay, now I need my black paint so I can do the outline on top of this. Does anyone do that? Let me know if you do down below.
I already learned I can't rinse off the paintbrush, so this should be fun. You see it? Oh my gosh, this is gonna be way too much. Okay. Oh, there we go.
Alright, this is gonna be the saddest painting in the world. Let's do this. Honestly, I'm probably going to draw this when I'm done with this, just so I can prove I do actually know how to do art.
What did you do over the weekend?
Oh, I painted my plastic dog with my plastic dog. You know, the normal. Just a normal Sunday.
Which one am I doing this? My nose is pink. I have pink paint. What is it?
I found it, yet I also kind of messed up. So, like, here it is. As you can see, I accidentally did some black. I was trying to even things out a bit. I had the paintbrush. I rinsed it off. I found a way to do it, if you can't see. You don't have to believe me if you don't want to, but I have been doing this all with the pet. She has like orange stuff over her eyes, right? Well, luckily I have orange paint. I just barely saw it.
Oh, there it is. Oh, I just, okay. Hey, welcome everyone. I just slammed my mic into my recording studio, aka my dresser. It's way too dark, but you know what? This painting is gonna be emphasized on how beautiful it is because of that. Oh yes! Oh my gosh! I've never seen anything so beautiful. Now the eyes, I'm just gonna have black and there she. Yes, she's gonna have black and soulless eyes. Oh my gosh! Are you guys seeing this? I need some piercings. Where's my white paint? I got it. But before that, I need to do the face. Oh my gosh, guys! I'm hitting this up. It also ruined this piece of paper. It was already kind of ruined from the cooking by the book on the wrong video. Oh my gosh, that was the most I've gotten. This part's okay. Let's use this one. This one right there. Beautiful. There's a big one right here. Wait, there's one on each ear. I'm thinking Cole's piercings. Oh my gosh, guys, I got it. I did it. It's been finished. I need the necklace. Also, if you can hear something beeping outside, I'm sorry. I need to sign it. Everyone's gonna be wanting to buy this. Me, that's an E. On. Neon, there we go, right there. I ruined my background. What have I done?
Alright guys, so that about wraps up this video. Thanks MusicGirlPro for the inspiration. I hope you all have a good day. And if you want to buy this, I'm selling it for $9,000. So just hit me up. Alright, bye.
Why does my heart burn when I see your face? You have made your decision, put me in my place, and the lies you've been hiding, taking up your space.